Hey Chocolate S'mores, this is Millie.
And this is Ellie.
And today we're going to be reviewing four of the Snapstar dolls. These are really cute dolls. They are 9 inches tall and they're fully articulated. And we're going to show that to you in a minute. Here's the side. She's so cute. I love her purple hair. Okay, so these come with you can download an app. And you can download it through App Store or the Google Play. And you can go ahead and you can style your doll using the makeup and styling features of the app, which I think is really cool. And then you can share it to all different social medias. And the Snapstars, they come with 6 different dolls. Let me see, I'll put this up a little higher so you can see. And they're all really different and cute. I don't know if you can see that very well. Here, let me see if I can. There we go. All right, so it comes with Dawn, Echo, Aspen, Lola, Yuki, and Izzy. And the two we don't have today are Lola and Izzy, but I'm gonna try and find them.
Now, when did these dolls come out?
They're really new. I think they just came out a couple weeks ago.
Okay.
And you can only get them at Walmart. And we got them for $14.99.
That's good to know.
Yeah, so we managed to find 4 of them. And the other cool thing about the Snapstars is they come with different fashions. Here's one of the fashions that looks kind of like a cute little wedding outfit.
Very pretty.
Yeah. And we've got these two.
That looks really pretty.
This is cute, little pink dress, some heels, and really cute star glasses. And let's see what we have here. We've got like a cute little, it kind of reminds me of a 70s outfit with a cute flared jeans.
Oh, very.
And the boots. I think this is really cute and would go really well with Aspen.
Oh, her, I think so.
Her coloring. Dawn. Yeah, this dress is so cute with little, it's kind of like a tropical dress. Kind of
I
a
like
beachy
it.
Dress.
With a little starfish on it.
Yeah, really cute. And then today we're only going to dress one because we've got a lot of dolls to get through. But I'm going to be dressing Echo in this adorable, like super iridescent green outfit. And I think it just suits her so well. I'm not sure how many fashions are available for these dolls. I managed to find 6, and I'll be looking out for more because I think these are so nice. And the other thing I really like about them is they don't have like a lot of excess packaging like some of the other dolls that have been available lately. So here's our dolls. The other thing I really like about it is it comes in like a really nice box that you can store your doll in. So let's go ahead and take her out.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah.
So you don't have to like rip into it to get at the doll.
Yeah. I really like this. And I think, you know, you can keep it in there to keep her safe and clean for us doll collectors who love dolls.
For sure.
The other nice thing is it comes with a stand. And we all know that a lot of dolls don't come with stands. So this is really nice.
That's handy.
And the other great thing about this is it comes with a green screen. So you can take some really awesome pictures and then you can download them into your phone on the Snapstar app.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah, so I like that. All right, so let's take a look at her.
I like the art on the box. Like when you were showing them that, I thought that was really cute.
She is. Look at this doll. Oh, she's adorable. She's so pretty. Okay, let me get some scissors. Let me get some scissors here. She's connected right here. Oh, we're dropping something. I don't know what that was. I think a bracelet. So here, we're just gonna...
Oh, what kind of...
These are tough.
What tabs are those?
But you know what? It's the only two... Here, let me get it and I'll show you guys. Only 2 tabs in the back that hold the doll in, which is... Actually, there was only 1.
Oh, that's...
So that's nice. Really nice. It's just to hold her in. Oh my gosh, she's so pretty.
Oh yeah.
She's got beautiful, like, beautiful earrings. And I love her blue eyeliner. She's got gorgeous green eyes. And she does have this, this just holds her hair in place to keep it safe. So let's take that off. That comes off really easy. No, fairly easily.
You got it.
Yeah, there we go. Pretty easy. Oh gosh, her hair is so beautiful. I really love the tinsel in her hair.
That's very pretty.
Yeah, she's awesome.
Although I think we need to brush her hair.
Oh, we'll do that later. Her hair is pretty good. The really cool thing about these dolls is they are jointed everywhere, which makes playing with them so much fun. Look at her, how articulated her arms are. She moves side to side and back and forth.
That is a lot of detail.
Yeah, these are so nice.
And they seem like they're very well made.
This is the coolest thing, guys. Look at this. Her feet move, actually, back and forth. I don't see it moving. Oh, there it goes. That is awesome.
That sounded painful.
Yeah, well, her joints are cracking a little bit. She's been
in a box for a while. She's
been
stiff.
In a box, but we are going to get her moving, and she won't sound like that anymore. So let me put her boot back on.
Oh, that's cute.
Yeah, these are so cute. So here we go. She's got a cute little iridescent yellow dress with... Look at that.
And I like the way the back looks.
Yeah, her back is really cool. And these are going to be really easy to dress because they are so articulated. I think this is just a little bracelet.
Looks like it.
Here. And then she has her little purse, of course. Let me see if this opens. I don't see it opening. Most importantly, we have our cell phones because nobody can live without those, not even our dollies.
Of course not.
All right, so I'm going to dress her and we'll be right back and see how she looks and I'll put her on our stand.
Alrighty, I can't wait to see what she looks like.
Okay, so we got her all dressed. She was very easy to dress because she's jointed so well. And I put her on her stand, a little star stand. And the cool thing about this is her stand like attaches to a little hole in her back right here. Let's see. That goes in like that. See how easy that is? And you can like move this all around so you can pose her in all different directions. And here is the green screen. So you can take, oops, there's her headband. You can take pictures of her up against the green screen and then you can use the app and put makeup on her. You have a lot of different features to your play. You can take pictures, lots of different fashions. And she's really cute and she's very easy to play with because of all her joints. I think she's really so cute. And the other thing is, it comes really easy to follow directions, which I really like and appreciate because neither Ellie or I are good at directions.
No, we're not.
Anyway, we managed to get this. The last thing I want to show you guys, which I think is interesting with these dolls, and I've never had a doll whose hair comes off, but you can take the hair off like this, and they're interchangeable, so you can change wigs with the other dolls. So this is what she looks like right here, and let's see. Oh, I see. There's like a little hole up here, like it snaps in right here. You can see.
Oh,
that.
That's handy.
So I'm not gonna. Yeah, so that's kind of what she looks like. I even like her without the hair. I love her blue hair.
I like how they gave her like a pixie cut.
I know, she's so cute, and that's really unusual.
Them have hair like that.
Yeah, I love pixie cuts on girls. So pretty. I think she's just gorgeous. So I'm gonna stick her hair back on, but you can just see how that works. There you go. All right, so we're gonna open up the other three.
Okay. All right, guys, I'm going to do Aspen. And she is very blonde and pretty, so let's open her up and see what she looks like.
She has a real hippie vibe going
very
on.
Very hippie, okay.
Yeah, let's which open. I really like.
Let's see. Oh, wait, is there like a... Is there tape? Oh, there's tape.
Okay. Yeah, I already... Did I not take the tape off?
Okay, yeah. I just... You guys know I'm bad at opening things.
Here, you need help? Oh, you got it.
Got it.
Oh wow, she's just gorgeous.
Okay, so let's take off her plastic.
Oh wow. Oh my gosh, I love her.
Look at her boots. She reminds me of like a very like southern girl, like kind of a vibe.
Real western, kind of a bit of a western southern girl.
Right. So here's the most important part, her cell phone. I'm bending it.
Yeah.
Oh dear.
No girl can be without that.
Cell phone. This cute little flower headband.
Yeah, she definitely has the hippie thing going on, which is cute.
Very, okay. Let's pull. I'm going to pull her out. Okay, guys, so we got her all dressed and put on her stand, and she's got these adorable pink boots that match her purse and her phone case, which I thought was really nice. And just like the other doll, She is fully articulated at all the joints, so she's very human-like in the way she moves. And I think she's really cute.
I do too. I love her cell phone. I love how easily you can stick it in her hand and it stays.
Mm-hmm.
The other thing that I just love these stamps, I think they're amazing.
I do like the way they designed them. It seems like they made it really easy for people to use them because sometimes stamps aren't the easiest to use.
Yeah, this was just a really innovative way to do this. The other thing I love is her fringe on her vest.
Yeah.
And this is like a little one-piece short.
Short, that kind of thing?
Yeah, short.
Like
short.
A romper?
Yeah, like a romp, shorts romper. Yeah, you got it.
Would you like to open up the next one, Millie?
Sure, I can't wait. I love these.
All right.
All right. So, next we have Dawn. So let's go ahead and open her up.
She's pretty.
She is. I really like her.
Look at her hair.
Okay, guys. So this is Dawn, and she is in a really cute... We weren't sure whether it was like an outfit for going to school. She kind of looks a little bit like a judge.
A little bit. That's kind of what my first thought was.
So she kind of reminds me of a very business lady or a very smart student. She's dressed really sharply. Love her cell phone. Her purse is so cute and it matches everything. And I really like her boots.
Those are very pretty.
High heel boots. Her hair is really nice and it's very soft. And I really like her lips.
Yeah, those are very pretty.
Her purple lipstick. Her makeup is done really well, and she's got beautiful, like, rosy cheeks. And I think she's really cute. And again, I can't get over these stands. This is so smart.
She's probably my favorite doll.
I was going to say that, too. Aww. I really think she's pretty. But I'll let you choose first this time.
All right, yeah, because you got first choice yesterday. All
right. Ellie, it's your turn.
Okay. All right, guys, I'm going to open up Yuki, and we'll be right back after we have her opened up and on her stand. Alright guys, so this is Yuki, and we have her all dressed and attached to her awesome stand. And I really like her crazy awesome boots. They've got like chains on them, which I think is pretty cool.
I love her tights.
I know, her tights are really neat. And I like the way she's dressed. It's really cute. Very punk rock. Yeah. And I like it. Her makeup's done very well, and I love her hair. And this is overall a really interesting doll.
I can see her like as a senior in high school, and she's like really trendy.
Getting ready to graduate.
Yeah.
Get out of there.
She looks really cute. She probably looks like she could be maybe 18.
Oh, yeah. 18, 19.
Getting ready to graduate from high school and off to college. And she knows her fashions really well.
Yeah, she is on her fashion. So, Millie, who is your favorite Snapstar doll?
It's kind of hard because I think they're all really beautiful in different ways. But I think the one closest to my style, she's very, very bright. If I could have blue hair, I would.
Oh, yeah.
But I can't. I guess I could, but if I could have tinsel in my hair, iridescent tinsel, I would totally do that. I love her dress. She's bright, she's cheery, and she looks like she's getting ready to go to, like, a beach party.
Yeah.
And I just love her. I think she's definitely my favorite, and she's cute. And I also forgot to mention... You can put their earrings are amazing. They go in really well and they stay nicely. And she's my favorite.
She looks like Elsa to me from Frozen.
Yeah,
Doesn't she?
Yes. Yeah, she's got that Frozen vibe going on.
So my favorite is Dawn. I really like her super duper sharp, like businesswoman look, and I think she's really pretty. So yeah, I like her the most out of all the dolls.
I like her too.
Alright, Chocolate S'mores, tell us who you like best down in the comments below. Also, hit the like and subscribe button if you enjoyed this video. Bye, guys!
Bye, see you tomorrow!